smoke, smoking grooves to him. And I got on the bus, we tried, Dilla gave him a slum season. Tip, listen, okay, who makes these beats?
Or is this the first time?
Well, but that's whatever. But the funniest part is, Tip called the house, to their house. I think Martha answered the phone, his sister. Like the whole house buzzed out. Like, yo, Tip on the phone. It's on the phone.
Wasn't Tip supposed to produce all the Skillz album, and then he ended up having to produce most of it?
Oh, I remember that.
Were you there for me?
I wasn't there, but he would call me with updates. Like, yo.
fight. Over the difference between a 950
right.
And SR-10.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. In the studio.
Hey, man, what? It sound better, man. No, it don't, man. And listen to this, man. I'm like, the manager, he like, just let him go.
Mm-hmm.
Take it outside, man. I'm like, oh,
he's in New York. This is beat for Busta. Y'all probably know the story. Biggie did a verse on it. On the verse, he just popped. Right? Ooh. So, Puffy wanted to buy the beat from Busta. Right? Now, Jay produced the beat, but he had already sold it to Busta.
Right?
So, it was a meeting of everybody. Right? And they had this big old meeting or whatever, back and forth off the beat. And he called me during the meeting, right? He was chilling. A couple hours later, he called me. Like, yo, I got tips for you right now. Tips in Jersey. Somebody about to come pick me up. Wow.
Oh, I know it's coming
up. I said, he's going to pick you up. Whatever. So he go out, call me from the rest. Yo, in his Chinese food restaurant. Like on a date, I guess it's an hour. She said, yeah, I'm with Lil Kim.
What?
Lil Kim came by in the 600 and picked him up.
Shit.
Took him off for Chinese.
I'm not mad at you.
Yeah.
I'm really not mad at you.
Right. Oh, that was everybody
was listening. Yep. And nobody. Everybody was on our heads back then. And when Biggie laid that one. Call me from the studio. Yo, I'm still young
man
right now.
What?
You know, big like, yo,
crazy.
Yo, I'm not laying no verse. Actually, you give me some girls. I've been a human recorder.
So you able to record this a little bit?
Yeah. You did it in like one take.
Mm-hmm.
Ow.
Yeah.
Where's the masters, dude? You need to put that out now.
You know, they asked me you go home
on album after you died, right?
For it again?
Yeah.
Oh. I know they leaked the original version, like it was on mixtape. Well, his version, the deep one. But man, believe it or not, Biggie like
killed.
He killed
him. What was it?
Not who shot you.
He said something about, if I got a pregnant, I had two pops or some shit like that. Some real clever shit. We really got his pop. And like, and Busta was a little like, yo.
Right.
Do I really want to be in the middle of this right now? Yeah, that was a heavy time. Busta had bought the beat and he was going to put Big on it and somebody else. I don't remember who else.
Nas was going to put it.
Yeah.
Ooh, so, what? Busta, Biggie, and Nas?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Over Dilla B.
Over Dilla B?
Over
Dilla B.
Oh, dude.
Crazy.
You heard that? That's on camera, bro. Hey.
I'm like, for real. Come on!
Oh, yeah.
Put it out.
That's after me.